If you can't decide whether to stay in Ephraim or Sister Bay, consider the Nordic Lodge. It has a super location just 1.5 miles from downtown Sister Bay and 2.5 miles from downtown Ephraim. But that's not the only thing you'll like about the Nordic Lodge. There are a lot of things we liked when we toured the property. In a private and secluded setting, in a wooded area, the Nordic Lodge is close to great shopping areas abundant with galleries, shops, restaurants, and walking distance to Pebble Beach. Nordic Lodge Resort has clean, comfortable rooms at very reasonable prices and amenities like an indoor pool and whirlpool. With 33 rooms, Nordic Lodge is run by a friendly staff that makes any visitor feel at home. The dedicated staff is a great indicator of the caliber of service you'll receive. The entire staff is very detail-oriented and will make your stay a very pleasant experience. And you'll find free wireless internet access available too. Really, folks, the indoor pool and hot tub rooms can be compared to the amenities you would expect from any top-notch resort. That's not all. Just off the heated pool area, there are 2 separate doors leading to an awesome sunbathing deck. The deck wraps around 2 sides of the pool room and has a view to the north of the woods and to the Sister Bay Hill. You'll find plenty of deck furniture and flower boxes under the windows and more flower pots lining the deck, making this a great place to sit and relax. Oh yeah, the Nordic Lodge is a totally non-smoking facility, open from May 1st to the end of October, and allows children too. Sorry, no pets allowed. If you're looking for comfort, quiet, and convenience, all at a great rate, check out the Nordic Lodge, located between Ephraim and Sister Bay. We loved it, so visit the Nordic Lodge website and read our complete review at DoorCountyNavigator.com. Oh, when you book your stay, please be sure to tell them that you learned about Nordic Lodge at DoorCountyNavigator.com.